please, don't let me get eaten. I have food and information. My blades didn't harm it, but it's sensitive to light. Do you hear me, human? Light! I'm stuck in these vines. It's iron, you see. Friend.
Your elven magic. Is there a way?
I could create a vision, a link of sorts, but I'll need an item that belongs to him.
Longer. I have to hurry.
You humans certainly are frail, but I'm sorry for your pain. I hope we meet again under better circumstances.
surprise you made it.
You have a lot of explaining to do. Where are we?
All in good time. The air is fine here.
You can take off your mask. Now we can talk. Help me stoke the fire, and I'll tell you everything. Not all humans managed to reach the clouds. Many were left down below, surrounded by death, surviving on willpower alone. My tribe is known as the Relic Guardians. We safeguard the artifacts of our ancestors so they don't fall into the wrong hands. The elves weren't always like this, but once their new queen was crowned, things went south quickly. Couldn't open our ancient locked vaults. Alessandro tricked you. I'd never harm a hair on your father's head. In fact, I tried to stop him, to save him, but the poison got to him first. I know how you're feeling, but try not to despair. Grit your teeth and stay strong. We can defeat Alessandra. Humans will no longer run and hide. Here's the cure for your father. We'll need his strength. The answer to our nucleus problem is inside this cottage, with the doors locked. The answer to our nucleus problem is inside this. The answer to our nucleus problem is inside this cottage, with the doors locked. The answer to our nucleus problem is inside this cottage, with the doors locked. Thank you. These codes must have been passed down to your father from your grandparents. They need to be pressed at the same time. Let me help you.
I got this.
The elves. They found us. Quick, Lana, take this. Get to the crystal mines and take the elevator.
Hurry! I'll try to hold them back.
But what about...
Go!
Well, well. You are quite a pest. And to think I was toying with the idea of letting you live. After all, I never could have opened the door to the nucleus without you.
You're not going anywhere with that thing!
Oh no? And how do you intend to stop me?
Welcome to my land, human. Now it seems you're the one who needs help. Well, I repay my debts. Blast! Here comes the Queen.
Behold your folly. I've turned off the timer on your precious nucleus. Now I can control it and detonate it. Let's see how your people feel when I unleash its destructive powers on them.
What shall I do with the prisoners, my queen?
The girl rot in a cage. Deliver the boy to my throne room for my amusement.
As you command. No! No!